हेलो एवरीवन, इन द वीडियो ले नाम नाइन स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश रिफ्रेशर मॉड्यूल ग्रामर सेक्शन ला पाकला एरकनमे फोर्थ वरिकु पाताची इन द वीडियो ले फिफ्थ एंड सिक्स्थ पार्ट पाकला ओके सो प्रिपोजिशंस ओ इदु टीचर एक्टिविटी इदला नाम सेरेतु कोनोला ओके इंगे फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स इदु नाम पन्नो डैश इज हार्ड वर्क ही फेल्ड द टेस्ट In spite of his hard work, dash doctor smoking can cause cancer. According to doctors, smoking can cause cancer. Next, the trains arrived late. Dash heavy rains, because of heavy rains. Next, I would like to have lemon juice instead of coffee. Then, there is a school dash my house in front of my house. That's it. Assessment. Put the correct preposition in the given blank. He is swimming dash the river. He is swimming in the river. The plant is dash the table on the table. The book was written by Rabindranath Tagore. I took a taxi from Nellai to Kovai. Philip waited dash him at the movie theater for him. What are you talking about? Next, I went to work on Tuesday. Okay, next. Dash the new rules, you are not right. So, idhula vandu according to okay next this article is written about smartphone he is playing with his brothers that's it next second roman use the preposition bank to complete the sentences the cat was hiding under next the monkey climbed up the tree next one the key fell among next the car is standing in front of the house the child went to the beach with his parents next third roman choose the right answer He came from school. He came off school. So, idhil edhu correct appdinte namba choose pannom. So, first one da correct. He came from school. Next, the boy walked with a dog. Selvam stood next to his sister. The cat jumped over the fence. He walked aboard the ship identify the next roman fourth one identify the error and underlined it so error enna appdinta kandupidikano she went to her grandmother's house on varadu adukku badhila during appdin varano next ravi bought the book above a bookstore above appdin varadu அதுக்கு பதிலாக அட் அ புக் ஸ்டோர் கலா இஸ் சீட்டட் அட் ஹர் ஃப்ரெண்ட் வரக்கூடாது பிசைட் ஹர் த கைட் இஸ் ஃப்ளையிங் பிலோ த பில்டிங் வராது ஓவர் த பில்டிங் மேலே தான் பறக்குது ஃபிஃப்த் ஒன் த சைல்ட் இஸ் ரன்னிங் ஆன் த ட்ரீ வராது பிஹைண்ட் த ட்ரீ That's it. Fifth Roman, complete the passage using appropriate prepositions. Okay. So, first one, one day we went to the beach with our dog. He was always sad if left at home. He was very excited to see the waves He barked around the waves. And splashed water on my dress. That's it. That's it. Next, sixth noun. Okay. Idhila. Okay. Student activity 2 lendu namba pannanum. Always speak. So, idhu enna abdin categorize panna. Enna type of noun abdin. Always speak the truth. So, idhu vandu abstract. Truth cannot be seen. Illadanaala gold is a precious metal material. I have 2 children. So idu vandu proper. The lion is the king of the forest. Idum proper da. Solomon was the wisest of all kings. Abstract. That's it. Next assessment, hunt the nouns from the given box. Okay, so idhila irukra nouns mattum thaniya eduthu eludhanum. Circle panikonga. Okay va. So idhila enna enna noun, doctor, then man, appro grapes, inga dog, son, sister, apple, baby, clouds, pen, board, cow. So idellam na nouns. Okay, next one, pick out the noun in the following sentences and mention its kind. So idhila enna noun abdinte namba vandu kandupidikinom and idu vandu enna type of noun abdinu kandupidikinom. Okay, so idhila vandu cleanliness and godliness. Okay, idu rendume abstract noun. Okay, birds of a feather flock together. Okay, so idhila vandu birds noun da, flock abdingiradhu noun da. So idhu vandu birds of flock illa feather, adha group vandu mention pandrathu feather. So adanal idhu vandu or common noun. The Nile is the longest of all rivers. Nile. So idu vandu correct ah solla idu oru river da, proper noun. Next, he gave me an apple. Apple, it's a proper noun. Next, the bangle is made of silver. Bangle. And idu vandu common noun. And silver அதுவும் வந்து ஒரு noun தான். Sorry, noun தான். So இது வந்து ஒரு material noun ஆ இருக்கும். That's it. Next, third Roman, match the following. Ram. So Ram அப்படிங்கிறது ஒரு proper noun. So one. Next one, class. Class அப்படிங்கிறது ஒரு collective noun. So இங்கே 2 வரும். Gold. Gold அப்படிங்கிறது ஒரு concrete noun. 3. Kind. Kind is a abstract noun. Man, common noun. 5, 3, 4, 1, 2. இதான் order. Next, pick out the odd one out. Okay. So இதில வந்து சீதா, ராம், செந்தில், sadness, தஞ்சாவூர். So sadness. இது ஒரு feeling. Next, silver, iron, madurai, gold, wood. Madurai, idu vandu place. Next, milk, water, soil, chair, sugar. So idhula odd one out, chair. That's it. Next, read the passage carefully, pick out the nouns, identify the types and fill in the blanks. Okay, so in the passage padichu paarunga na answers ku straight ah pora. Okay, இதில் வந்து proper noun இந்த passageல என்ன, கலா, விமலா. ஓகே, கலா, விமலா. நெக்ஸ்ட், common nouns, common nouns இதில் என்னென்ன அப்படினா, notebooks, so friendல இருந்து, நான் common nouns எல்லாத்தியுமே C அப்படின் போட்டுறேன், அதுக்கு மால, friends, C, then notebook, then books, workbooks, இதும் C தான். Teachers, parents, leaders, இதெல்லாமே common nouns. Next, abstract noun. Abstract noun வந்து இங்க respect. Respect நிருக்கில் இதான் abstract noun. Next, countable nouns. Count பண்ணிரலவுக்கு இருக்கிறது. So, இங்க நான் Cல underline பண்ணிருக்கேன்லா, அதுதான் for commonும் வரும், countableக்கு இதுதான் வரும், okay வா, இதுதான், then next, collective nouns இங்க team, that's it, so இவ்வளதான் வந்து 6th subdivision, next videoல 7th and 8th பார்க்கலாம், hope this video was useful, thank you.